he learned to fight with wildcats just for fun. But one day he left the hills, went out searching for new thrills, and he found a cat that put him on the run. Though the gals looked pretty good from the corner where he stood, he decided that he'd never want a wife. So his face got awful red, and he almost fell out dead, when a gal says, "Where you been, bud, all my life?" When Hillbilly Willie met Kitty from the city, he never, never, never had a chance. So he fought and lost his shirt, wound up wearing Kitty's skirt, 'cause right there she started wearing William's pants. Wildcat fighting days will last a life, 'cause he tangled with the kitty when he ventured to the city, and got roped before he knew it to a wife. For this kitty got around, never known to be turned down, always got just what she wanted every time. Straight into her scheming heart, stumbled Bill right from the start, then a big and rugged he-man in his prime. When Hillbilly Willie met Kitty from the city, to wait like a mule he was led. Boy shied from the halter, yet she dragged him to the altar, and was hitched and promptly wished that he was dead. From the city, he never, never, never had a chance. Though he bought and lost his shirt, wound up wearing Kitty's skirt, 'cause right there she started wearing William's pants.